you, that was great.
Thank you.
Hey, you okay over there?
Later we'll have the weather, but first, the government has declared inflation is on the rise from 5.4 to 6.2%, and a man has gone missing in North Yorkshire, the Skipton and Ripon area. He was reported missing by his girlfriend after his friends and family hadn't seen him since last week.
I didn't think you'd answer. I've been sending you messages and you didn't respond, so I came to check on you.
Yeah, I just haven't been sleeping very well. I know, I'm sorry. It's just been having some bad dreams.
Where have you been? All of us at work have been worried about you.
I've just been dealing with some personal stuff.
Ah, right. What's on your face?
Oh, it's nothing. I don't know how it got there.
So, will I see you around at work anytime soon?
Sorry, I'm just really busy. I just don't have time. I'm gonna have to go.
Oh, okay then. I mean, I understand. Yeah, I hope I see you soon, I guess.
Yeah.
Okay, right.
Hey, Mike. It's Carl from work. Listen, the team and I have noticed you haven't been showing up to work lately, and, well, frankly, it's unacceptable. So, it's with regret, I'm terminating you from my business. This should come as no surprise to you, but I'm afraid we can no longer have you on our team.
Shit.
I'll send over all the necessary paperwork to you very shortly.
Get up!